So these are the dynasty ruins?
Yes. They say that this was one of the palaces of the Silverant Dynasty 800 years ago.
Marta, I've been thinking about something Richter said to me. He said the Vanguard wanted to use Ratatosk's core to revive the Silverant Dynasty. Before all of this happened, I used to agree a little with what the Vanguard stood for. That they were fighting to save the Silveranti from the Tetha Allans, and that Lloyd was their sworn enemy. But what does reviving an 800-year-old dynasty have to do with saving the people of Silverant?
The Vanguard's commander, Brute, thinks that the people need strong leadership in order to live in peace. He wants to be crowned the king of Silverant. It's so stupid.
So you left the Vanguard because you didn't want to be a part of their ridiculous plan?
Yeah, that's right.
Good. I was worried that maybe you felt the same way as the rest of them.
Of course not.
Right, but what are they planning on doing with Ratatosk's core?
I remember them saying something about a mana cannon.
What's that?
It seems to be some type of ancient weapon, but that's all I really know. Anyway, shouldn't we be looking for Thomas?
Oh, that's right. Sorry for getting us off track. Vanguard is trying to revive the Silverant Dynasty, right?
Yes. They say that the Tetha Allans treat Silveranti poorly because we lack a unified government.
Considering the two sides' common human heritage, why is it that Silverant is without a more central leadership?
Before the regeneration, Silverant was ravaged by the evil Desaians. All the main centers of power were destroyed. After that, everyone lived in smaller towns and villages.
And did Tetha Alla suffer a similar fate?
Their king apparently succeeded in keeping the country united.
And the Church of Martell has favored Tetha Alla ever since the two worlds became one. Silverant has always ended up with the short end of the stick, both before the regeneration and after.
Are the people of the church really that bad?
They are, if you ask me. You'll see for yourself soon enough. They've got a pretty twisted dedication to their religion.